And in no time of being captain, he's captain of England and highly successful and very, very good at it. He just had a thing for it. And Brierley, I mean, he couldn't bat for toffee, but he could captain. I told him the other night, I used to like batting with Mike Brierley because he made me look good.